Self-driving cars are really big at CES this year, but one stands out in particular to me because of its potential for investors. And that's because of the rather obscure company behind it.
I'm busted on it.
That's me riding in this company's self-driving car through the streets of Las Vegas. What could be so crazy about the company? And what does that have to do with a potentially great stock investment? For one thing, they're offering rides even without a safety person in the driver's seat. Of the several self-driving cars I've been in, not one has been this advanced. So what's it like riding in a driverless car? It's fun, actually exciting, for the first few minutes anyway. And then, well, rather routine and uneventful, which is exactly what you want in a safe technology, right? Don't worry, when self-driving cars actually roll out and aren't hampered by current design restraints, I think they're going to be comfortable and very entertaining. But I think the really big deal here for investors is not necessarily the car, but the company behind it. No, it's not Tesla. In fact, you've probably never even heard of it before, but I believe it has what it takes to dominate in its area and produce technology that will change the world for decades to come, mostly because of one certain characteristic. And that is, it's a great business already, raking in loads of free cash flow, even without the potential future revenue added by the self-driving cars. And believe me, I'm excited about what that potential could add to its future growth. But that kind of rock-solid and cash-rich strength is usually tough on other companies who are trying to compete in an expensive industry. One of the world's top growth investors also likes this company and has recommended it twice now to his members. He's David Gardner, who has picked some monster winners during his career at The Motley Fool. If you click the link below, I'll tell you how to pick up your free copy of the powerful report, The Future of Self-Driving, One Cash-Rich Stock for the Driverless Revolution. After what I saw at CES, I'm even more convinced this is your chance to get in early on what could prove to be a very special investment recommendation. Think about how many investing trends you've missed out on, even though you knew they were going to be big. Don't let that happen again. This is your chance to get in early on a potentially once-in-a-generation buying opportunity. Simply enter your email address below, and within minutes, you can access that special report.